Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. To start, run the following command to install the certificates and gnupg package to your Ubuntu server. Now run the command below to add the mono-gpg key. After that, add the mono repository. In this example, you will install mono stable on your Ubuntu system. Lastly, update and refresh your Ubuntu repository using the command below. The next step is to run the apt command to show available mono packages. Now install mono to your Ubuntu system using the command below. Once the installation is finished, check the mono version. Now let's create a Hello World application. First, use your preferable text editor and create a new file hello-mono.cs. Copy the following code to the hello-mono.cs file. Save the file. Now compile the hello-mono.cs file using the CSC compiler like this. Lastly, run the hello-mono.exe file using the mono command below. If successful, you should get the hello world message. In the following example, you will create a simply ASP.NET application and run it on your Ubuntu system with mono. Create a new file using your preferable editor. Insert the following code into your file. Now execute the following command to run your ASP.NET program. Open your web browser and visit your localhost with the next port. If your install is successful, you should see the following output. That's it. If you have any questions, please leave them in comments.